What happens to the soul when we die?
The last breathing was going on, the soul with electrical body and causal body leave this body and physical body remain here. Causal body, electrical body and pure soul. According to causal body, next father and mother in next life automatically get pulled by electromagnetic force like that. Soul with electrical body and causal body. Causal body will find out father and mother for next life. And in the womb of mother, when this soul with causal body, electrical body, it will elongate from this body to the next mother's body. And when reached to that body, then soul leaves this body and causal body will absorb, electrical body is there, causal body is there. It will absorb its sperm and ovum meeting union, fertilization, whatever happen, that will absorb as a food and causal body will change into effective body and growth will start. After 9 months, baby will born. Then discharge karma will start and whole life this mind, speech and body, there are three batteries. Due to ignorance, we are believing that I am Andrew, I am thinking, I am speaking, I am doing. So due to doership, we are charging karma of mind, speech and body. So whole life, whatever happened, thoughts or speech or action, we are believing that I am doer. So mind, speech and body, that's three battery getting discharged. At the same time, we are charging new batteries for next life due to ignorance, due to doership. So this battery as a causal body, it will come in next life. And in next life, automatically after birth, these batteries get discharged. When discharge gets finished, then it's called death. And due to charging of new karma, next life will automatically comes. When charging stops, who am I and who is the doer, will stop charging of new karma. Within one or two life, when we finish all discharge karma, then soul without body, without atom, it will get ultimate liberation.